What motivates me is, Amanda, is to build a good company, a good Canadian company that will outlast me, located right here in Toronto. And I'm hoping in 100 years that this company will still be here, perhaps in the same office. And the fellows who are running it, the ladies who are running it, will continue to run this company. Like, that's what we're trying to build, a company that lasts for a long time.